simple as that little note that you used to write to the girls when you were in grade school. Put your three little boxes where you go with me, check yes, check no. I even got a box that says maybe so. And it's a song that I actually wrote for my wife. Because that's when we met and we started realizing that this is where we were supposed to be. She's beautiful, kind-hearted, just all around amazing. The girl can sing. She just lights up my life. But I had to ask her. Even though, I mean, everything seemed right, but I still had to ask her, when I go, are you going with me? Mm. I don't care about nothing else. I had to make sure my mother knew, even my kids know, all six of them, all of them know, when it comes down to Jesus, everybody's last.
Yeah.
When I leave, I pray that everybody in this room is going with me when I go.
Amen.
But I tell you this much, if you choose to stay behind and go somewhere else, you're on your own, homeboy. The thing I like about God is he said, you know what? I couldn't make you love me. Couldn't make you love him. Have no choice. You could just stay there all day, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, if that's what he wanted. But he wanted you to love him of your own free will.
Amen.
Real love. You choose to love him. I love the fact that he gave me a choice, because I put that choice with everything. And this song, Good, I had to write because, you know, people ask you, hey, how you doing? I'm good. What in the world does that mean? You're good at what? You know? So I had to study it and think about it. That's how I do. I'm a brainiac, I'm a nerd, whatever, I love it. I had to think about it, and I'm like, oh, okay. Because you actually have a choice. For those people out there who say, you know, how you doing? Oh, I'm not doing too good. Yeah. Well, why not? I mean, the choice is yours. I know brother. I know a brother, Tony T. Anybody, you know Tony T in the wheelchair, plays the drums? Brother never has a bad day. Amen. Hasn't walked in decades. Always has a great day. I know a little girl that can sing. She's blind. Never seen her frame. I don't even know if she knows what a smile looks like, but she's always smiling. You have a choice. It's in your hand. Your joy can come in the morning, or you can sit back and look crazy all day if you want to and feel sad. But ain't nobody gonna do nothing for you.
Right.
You're gonna have to get on your knees.
That's right.
And pray to God yourself. It's great to have your pastor praying. It's great to have your friends praying. It's great to have my mama pray for me. She had me on her mind. That's great, but what you doing for yourself, homeboy?
Amen.
What you doing for yourself? You have a choice. Choose good or bad. Next time I ask you how you doing, you better say you're feeling like $1 million if you know my God.
Amen.
Probably Wednesday night with Crump Ministries and God's Child. I'm sorry. Let's just get it. Let's go.
One man, I say, I'm doing good. I'm feeling good.
I'm doing good.
I'm doing good.
You only got one word.
I'm doing good.
Mama doing good.
Back to doing good.
What's up?
I feel good.
How y'all feeling?
Everybody here is good.
What's up?
So-and-so got locked up, so-and-so dead, so-and-so just got out, and they just put it back in, man, I can't stand to hear these things about my friends on the block, still
still flirt with girls, AKA still wear heels. Everybody dressing young, knowing that they all old. They sporting baseball caps because their hair don't grow no more. But since their hairline is aggressive, I guess their mentality's heading in the same direction. Y'all live this life without godly intervention. Supposed to be grown, but still acting adolescent. They don't realize who's standing the point and asking the question at the same time. I want to help you out that evil state of mind. I don't know who running yours, but I know who running mine. I'm how you doing?
Good.
Everybody here is good. Now what's up, neighborhood?
Good.
Hey, I feel good. How your mama doing?
Good.
How your pet doing?
Good.
Now what's up, neighborhood?
Good.
Hey, I feel good. How you feeling?
Good.
Everybody here is good.
Now
what's up, neighborhood?
Good.
God is so good.
Christ
is so good.
The
Holy Spirit feels
good.
Watch this. I know an old school cat working at a local fast food spot. Looking like he weighed 20 pounds with a bucket in a mop. I asked him where he's been, he said 7 years locked up. Said he hadn't seen his girlfriend since she got knocked up. So he's got a baby girl he's never been able to hold on to. When he met her for the first time, she asked him, who are you? And if that wasn't enough to break his heart into, she said, if you looking for my daddy, he's in the living room. But brother didn't get upset and show any disrespect, cause he knows that prison time is borderline child neglect. So he chose every Thursday, every other weekend, slowly but surely him and his daughter getting on their relationship. He chose to do it the God way instead of the hard way. Now him and his daughter getting along great these days. If you see him in the park and walking through the neighborhood and you ask him how he's doing, I'm ready to say he's doing good.
I'm doing good.
How you doing? Good. Everybody here is good. Now what's up, neighborhood? We all grew up on the same block in the same neighborhood. Similar situations, same chance to do good. Some of us had mothers, some of us didn't. Some of us had fathers, some of us had women. But what we all had in common was Christ and a decision. Live life, do good, too bad, or to prison. Some of us much worse, so much unfinished business. So many unwed mothers, so many fatherless children. But anyway, that was yesterday. Let's talk about today. Let's talk about what we can do to help you get a better place in this society. Ghetto is something that you don't have to be. It's sort of like those Indianapolis potholes in the street you got to go around. Or maybe choose another way. Cause if you keep acting the same way, you gon' get the same thing that you always got. Which is bad for your health, bad for your wealth. You just bad for yourself. I'm doing
good. I'm doing good.
Hang up the window. Everybody here is good. Now what's up, neighborhood?
Hey, I feel good.
Hey, your mama doing?
Hey, your
daddy
doing?
Hey, what's up, neighborhood?
Hey,
I feel good. Everybody here is good.
What's up, neighborhood?
God is so good.
Christ is so good.
Holy Spirit feels
good.
Let's do that again.